quarterfinals na nga ng ating Open Conference ng Shakey's V-League at ang mga teams na umabot dito, usually may mga perfect combinations. Gaya halimbawa dito sa Smart Maynila, gaya ni Ruby De Leon at ni Aliza Valdez.
Ang pinagsamang galing ni Ruby De Leon bilang setter at Aliza Valdez bilang spiker ang isa sa bentahe ng koponan ng Smart Maynila.
Napaka-mature ni Ruby sa laro. Yung distribution niya ng bola, yung decision making niya, yun yung talagang pinaka-strength ni Ruby.
Lagi siya sabi sa akin nila, Coach, kung pumalo ka, give your 100%. Kasi malay mo yun na yung last na pagpalo mo sa game.
As we take a look at that previous play, look at the way Valdez stretches.
And twist, that's Aliza.
Ayon kay De Leon, kailangan paghandaan ng kalaban ang pagsabog ng kanilang kuponan.
Expect nila na yung mga palo namin uusok, so hindi nila ma-re-receive.
The latest match heats up together with Rexona Antiperspirant Deodorant.
Alam mo, hindi maiiwasang banggitin ang mga nangyari doon sa dating laro nila. Kasi lalo nito, energy ang importante going into the next round. Ako, conscious ako sa energy ng mga teams as the season progresses. Kasi kung minsan 5 sets, gaano ang natanggal sa'yo? 3 sets, natalo ka. Paano, anong epekto sa'yo yan? Importante yun.
Yeah, ano, going into any match, kailangan pumped up ka. Whether or not galing kang 5 sets, galing kang 3 sets, panalo, talo. You have to go talagang 100%. Especially, lalo na ngayon, very much anticipated itong game na to. Kailangan talaga, from the start, bakbaka na to.
Saka yung crowd, alam nila, no? Wala na magtatanong ng best player pagkatapos ng 3rd set, ha? Ito, masaya to. Kasi I don't think we'll have any more 3-setters down there except for the few games that we have left in the conference. Eto na, simula na. If you're smart, we covered them last time around. They played well against PNP. They managed to get the next 3 sets after losing the 1st set to sa PNP. Dumating na kasi si Aliza. Dumating na si Sultones. Pero itong Cagayan, ito, ang daming weapons ito. Ganyan to, nakauna na agad.
That's right, ace ka agad para kay Soraya. You know, if you're smart, kailangan, you know, you have to calm down muna eh. Kasi, siyempre, mas celebrated ang Cagayan being undefeated. Pero lalaban naman ng smart.
Banatikla. Here we go. And the crowd just goes bananas when Aliza Valdez scores.
Well, again, no, we said it in our pregame. First option, front or back.
Shakey's for Fun Family Pizza. It's gotta be Shakey's. She even has balloons.
Yeah.
To mark her name. Nandun direko, grabe. Iba na talagang level siya. Huli! Wow! Si Pachot!
Binalik sa kanya. But you know, you will expect na Cagayan, that will be their first option, si Tipachot.
Ito powerhouse din kasi, no? Hindi maiwasan din eh. Talagang hirap bantayan. Actually, ang dami ring weapon itong Cagayan kasi. No?
Oo, and malalim. We always mention ang lalim ng bench nila.
Ako gusto ko yung punto mo ng last coverage natin, yung si Eulalio, binanggit mo. Talagang ano siya, no? Quiet but efficient eh.
Yes.
Oop, nagkagulo ng bahagya ang Cagayan. Nandito si De Leon. Woo, graceful yung glide na yun ni Soraya. Tipachot, oh, malambing. De Leon. Fully win it.
Oh, near the net. Buhay pa rin.
Bukas tayo matatapos ito. Yung referee, gusto nilang pakialaman.
Oh!
Pabaluin!
Yeah! A for effort for defense para sa Smart.
Sabi ni Paul Soriano, sorry. Sorry na sira party.
Oh, actually. Party pooper to si Pao eh.
Sabi niya pag-ikot niya kay Nes Pamilar, sorry ako.
Ako.
May kasalanan. This is shaping up to be a delightful game. Soraya. Oh!
Down the line para kay Maizo, which is a good sign. Sinabi natin, importante ang local contribution ng Cagayan.
You know what I like is Maizo and Ortiz are one, separate teams. Two, kasi lagi ako nalilito sa kanila. Two, they play themselves back into shape.
Yes.
Oh! Cassini will be part of the party!
Pinok Cassini. We all know kung ano nagagawa niya sa blocking. Pero some people, they underrate her in terms of offense.
But quick yan. Meron, kung magbigyan mo ng regalo yan, hindi tatanggihan yan eh. Yes, Tabaquero!
Ganda ng set ni Soraya, no? Shoot set yan eh.
Ano sila, magkasundo na.
Oo.
Di ba, nung umpisa, yung height nung gusto ni Angge, hindi pa ma-exacto ni Soraya eh.
No, but we have to say, no? Ang setting ni Soraya, nilabas talaga yung true game ni Tabaquero.
Absolutely. Rexona anti-personal deodorant, it won't let you down. And Eliza Valdez is not one to, you know, avoid the challenge. She enjoys games like she's a big game player.
Exactly. Parang tinatanong ata niya, may blocker ba?
In the previous era when you could taunt, you could say that actually.
Yeah.
Not anymore. In the meantime, Tabaquero's version. Easily handled by Banatikla. Here we go with Valdez. Blocked.
Oh, you know Pau's gonna get her blocks, Asim. You know that.
She's gonna spoil Eliza's party if she can do it.
Well, if you're smart, you need to cover well, Amo.
Yes, indeed. Axel's our official outfitter sa Shaky's Feeling. Ang gusto ko kay Pau Soriano, yung dead man yung tingin. Di ba? Sorry kayo, John. Ruby De Leon. Soriano. She got it.
Yep.
She played well in the last game against BNP and she continues to hum.
You know, that's a good sign para sa smart because they need Soriano to get going.
Another source of points.
Yes, you know? Exactly.
And Charo can block in the middle, huh?
No, oh, yeah. Question.
Ooh, Angge with rare mishandling of the volleyball.
That's right. We talked about them in our pregame, you know, the Tabaquero-Valdez rivalry.
Oh, this is a good one. That's a great pick by you. In the meantime.
Well,
something's gotta give in a game like this. As much as we expect perfection, mapapagod din yan. Tao lang. As you always say, tao lang, tao lang.
Sorry.
De Leon. Banatikla. Tabaquero says, take that. Tipachot.
Oh, still alive.
And the veterans handle the ball. De Leon, one-hander. Nespa Milar yelling, kilos, kilos.
Wow, Roses.
She's playing well. Tipachot.
This is a good rally we're having. Oh! Overcooked.
I understand what Ness is talking about. There's a tendency to watch.
Yeah.
When there's nice blocking, nice blocking, nice blocking, nice spiking, everybody tends to watch in the back row. And then that's why he yelled, kilos! Because everybody was... Ay, nanonood na feeling.
Exactly.
De Leon. 7-all. Why not? Tough set.
Oh, this free ball for Smart. Hula ni Yolalio.
Tinulak na lang ni Eliza. Pinalo ni Banatikla. Hinabol ni Maizo. Tipachot.
Oh!
Daming gasolina nun. Now, that's a technical timeout on Smart Manila. Tabla tayo sa 8.
How close can it be pa, no?
Yes. What a day. We've had 5 sets earlier and boy, Banatikla unable to handle it.
Well, it goes to show, we keep saying that eh. We're expecting wala na masyadong 3 sets ngayon.
I guess so. Mikasa is the official ball of the Shakey's V-League. Soraya serve in play. Here's Suzanne Roses. Eulalia, one-hander.
Wow, free ball.
Naging free ball bigla. Banatikla is hijacked. Valdez mula sa gitna. Binasa ni Eulalia. Siya ang assigned dyan, no?
Oh, still alive.
Charo says free ball natin.
Oh!
Sa sabi ng fans sa likod, bigyan mo kay Maizo, sinunod naman ni Soraya.
Hindi naman pinayaan ni Maizo.
Yep, indeed. 10-8 ang bilang, abante na ang Cagayan. Samantala, dagdagan natin ng konting power. Soltones, pasok na para kay Banatigle. Itong familiar rotation ni Roger Gurayam.
Well, this is actually his preferred starting six.
He tried it with Banatigle because Soltones was late last time, actually. In the meantime, let's get back to the action. 10-8 ang bilang, alanganin. Nagkagulo sa harap.
Nakitawa sila, Rose. So, point.
Lahat nasa harap eh.
Pero talaga sila, Rose.